Hello and welcome back to the Spelunky Daily Challenge. This is for the 23rd of February. Let's get into it. Now, yesterday's daily was woeful. I robbed a shop on 1-2 and didn't retreat enough with the shotgun to avoid my bomb, which was a touch irritating, to say the very least. So we're going to try not to be a cretin today. To serve me right for not having a warm-up, which I have had now. That was a little close. Oh, I wish I'd seen that crate. I knew that rock would come careering down there. Bombs is alright. I can't get up there anyway, so we won't worry about that. The crate's always nice. Replaces the one I used earlier. Rescue the young lady. Get back and destroy this one pot. Of course, there's nothing in it. Okay. Much more gold than yesterday's 1-2. For those interested, I'm still watching the cricket. England are 195 for 1. Absolutely hammering the Scots, but we've been beating many other people, not been beating many other people during this World Cup, so I'm sure that it will all come crashing down eventually. Shit. Not what I'm meant to do in the slightest. That's what I'm meant to do. Wasted a lot of time already. Oh, shit, that was close. Look at all those green gems in there. Let's go and rescue that damsel. And all this gold, of course. I need to think about robbing that shop and not being a cretin. go and have a look what's in it. Oh, there's a shop above me. Shit. Well, maybe we're not going to rob that shop then. That's a bit gutting because there was a pair of glasses in it. I guarantee this is going to be a dark level. Told ya. Could bloody predict it, the bastard. Oh, thank you so much for your webgun. Okay. Gonna need to rob this shop. Have I missed anything else over there? Is the next question. My whole collection of stuff to now transport. Don't walk that way, you stupid woman. Go away. Right, let's see if we can rescue that damsel. There was some spikes though. Up and over there. There's no more spikes down there. I think we've missed up here. That served me right for not raiding a shop with the glasses in it. Ah, now it's fucking giant spider level. And hide help. That's out of things. I was guarantee on those. I do have a vault. Shit. Bloody webs. I've got tons of bombs, I'll just get rid of these people. I can get to that from down there, so that's fine. No, I think that is just an angry... No, he's still here. Still there, sorry. Ah, those double spike jumps shit me up every time. Holy crap. Huge amount of bombs I'm going to waste here, but I don't really care. I hate these exits. That is a lesser... shit. Now I am struggling. Don't become ghosty. Shit, fucked it up. Oh, yet another death in the mines. At least raiding that vault gave me a bit of a boost on the score front, but not good at all. That's two shit days in a row. Because yesterday was especially woeful. Okay, let's see if anybody else is as cretinous as me. See you tomorrow.